Hi, my name is Valeria Mata. I'm at Benito Juarez Community Academy in Chicago, Illinois, and I am reading a passage from Looking for Alaska by John Green. This book was challenged in Colorado for showing sexual content. The book should be available for people to read because online censorship is something that you should be able to control at the safety of your own home, not a public library. We can make adequate changes if you believe that the book shouldn't be read by your family, but it is unacceptable to steal that privilege from other people. Please don't restrict other people's ability to read something just because you disagree with its content. These are passages from the book that has caused the uprisings. We didn't have sex. We never got naked. I never touched her bare breast. And her hands never got lower than my hips. It didn't matter. As she slept, I whispered, "I love you, Alaska Young." Another passage would be, Lara randomly asked me, "Have you ever gotten a blowjob?" That's out of the blue, I said. I've just never given one.